Hi there, welcome back to this side, and this is chapter 7, the pronoun. Okay, so you already know that students, revision is going on here. Okay, so a pronoun is a word used for a noun. So pronoun hota kya hai? Recently I have already explained this one. A pronoun is a word used for a noun. Jo pronoun hota hai, wo kahan pe use hota hai? Noun ki. Chuki it is a same person, gender, a number as the noun for which it is used. Okay. So this pronouns are substitutes for nouns to avoid repetition. So what is the kinds of pronouns? So there are 7 kinds of pronouns: personal pronouns, demonstrative pronouns, indefinite pronouns, relative pronouns, distributive pronouns, reflexive and emphatic pronouns, and interrogative pronouns. So what is the pronoun? Pronoun, our noun, is a word used for a noun. That is a definition of this pronoun. Okay, so how many kinds of pronouns here? 7: personal pronouns, demonstrative pronouns, indefinite pronouns, relative pronouns, distributive pronouns, reflexive and emphatic pronouns, interrogative pronouns. What is the personal pronoun? So let's explain about this one. Personal pronouns, a pronoun which stands for a person or thing is called a personal pronoun. पर्सनल प्रोनाउंस होते हैं क्या, जो प्रोनाउंस ऐसे जो स्टैंड्स होते हैं पर्सन और थिंग की जगह में, उनको क्या बोलते हैं? पर्सनल प्रोनाउन. सो लाइक फॉर्म्स एंड केसेस ऑफ द पर्सनल प्रोनाउन हियर: फर्स्ट पर्सन, फर्स्ट स्पीकर, सेकंड स्पोकन, थर्ड स्पोकन. सो फर्स्ट स्पीकर, यू ऑलरेडी नो दैट फर्स्ट स्पीकर इज आई. ओके, सेकंड स्पीकर यू, एंड थर्ड स्पीकर ही शी इट दे. राइट, फर्स्ट स्पीकर आई, सेकंड स्पीकर यू, एंड थर्ड स्पीकर ही शी इट दे. ओके, सो इन सिंगुलर नंबर I is a plural also word. Okay, and I is nominative, objective me, possessive my, mine, gender masculine or feminine. Okay, let's see plural we, us, our, ours, masculine, feminine. So what is the first speaker? First speaker I, we, that is a first speaker. I, we. Second speaker you, only you is a second speaker. Third speaker he, she, it, they. Okay, he, she, it, the, any name like this. So that is a third speaker. Understood? Now, I, object case, me, possessive case, my, mine, and masculine, feminine. Second speaker, you, you, your, yours. Okay, masculine, feminine, both. And according to the sentence. Okay. So, you, you, your, yours. Possessive, your, yours. Okay, what is the difference here? I, case, object case me, and possessive case my, mine, we, us, our, ours. Okay, our, ours. So you, you, your, yours, you, you, your, yours. Third person he, then him, then his. Possessive case is his, object case him, and she, her, hers. Singular it, it, it's. Plural they, them, their, theirs. Okay, so he, him, his. Object case him, possessive case his. She, object case her, and her, hers is possessive case also. It, it is natural. Okay, so they, them, their, theirs. So that is a possessive their, and theirs possessive. Objective them, nominative they. Okay, what is the nominative case? Nominative case is a pronoun which is used as a subject. Jahan pe kya hota hai, pronoun ki jagah mein use karte hain subject ko, that is a nominative case. What is the objective case? A pronoun which is used as an object. जहाँ पे क्या करते हैं, object की जगह में pronoun को use करते हैं. Possessive case, a pronoun which shows person, जो position को show करता है. Okay, let's explain more use of nominative and objective case. So I helped her, I helped her. We helped them, he helped you, and then she helped me. They helped us, you helped me. That is a nominative case, see, they, you. Objective case, helped, helped, helped. And that is also I, we, he, helped, helped. Okay, so possessive pronoun shows position. Possessive pronoun kya karta hai? Show karta hai position ko. This pen is mine. Matlab ye pen kiska hai? Mera hai, my pen. So my means mera pen. This school is ours, our school. Okay, these books are yours, your book. Those dolls are here, her dolls. So observe the following examples. Let's see. Let me explain this. Possessive pronouns and possessive determiners. So this pen is mine and this is my pen. So this pen is mine and this is my pen. That's a possessive pronoun and that's a possessive determiners. So that school is ours, that is our school. This book is yours, this is your book. That bag is his, that bag is his, that is his bag. This frock is her, this is her frock. These shoes are theirs, these shoes are theirs, and these are their shoes. So the forms mine, ours, or ours, yours, his, hers, his, hers, these are called possessive pronouns. So what is a possessive pronouns? Means mine's, ours, yours, his, hers, theirs are called possessive pronouns. And what is the possessive determiners? So the forms my, our, your, his, her, their are, it are, it's are called possessive determiners. So remember that determiners are always followed by nouns, but pronouns are never followed by nouns. जो determiners होते हैं वो always करते हैं followed किसको nouns के द्वारा होते हैं, but pronouns होते हैं followed होते हैं nouns के द्वारा. So adjective here my, our, your, his, her, it's, they are known as possessive adjective are now considered as possessive determiners. So demonstrative pronouns, let's see, let me explain this one. So our demonstrative pronoun is used to point the object or objects to which it refers. This is my purse, so that is your cycle. These are her dolls, so those are our friends. That is a demonstrative pronouns. Okay, this is my purse. These are her dolls. That is your cycle. Those are her. So here is this, these, that, those. Okay, that is a demonstrative pronouns. What is the indefinite pronouns? So indefinite pronouns do not refer to any particular person or thing, but they refer to nouns in a general basis. Some are born great. Many of these eggs are rotten. Few escaped unhurt. One should keep one's promise. Do good to others. None of these apples are ripe. All are quite up to the mark, and somebody has stolen my book. Here is indefinite pronouns: some, few, others, okay, all, many, one, none, somebody. So that is an indefinite pronouns. Understood what is the indefinite pronouns here? Let's see. Yeah, interrogative pronouns. So an interrogative pronoun is used to ask a question. Kisko represent kar raha hai? Question ko. Who teaches you English? Who? That is a who is an interrogative pronoun. Whom do you want to see? That is a whom interrogative pronoun. Whose is this pen? Okay, so interrogative, which is your book, which is interrogative. What are you doing? What is interrogative? Okay, so here who, whom, what, whose, which is a interrogative pronoun. What is a relative pronoun? So all five interrogative pronouns become relative pronouns. Jo all five interrogative pronouns hote hain wo kya banate hain? Relative pronouns banate hain when they relate a noun or pronoun in a sentence. Jo relate karte hain noun or pronoun ko sentence mein. Like I met Khushi. Khushi stood first in the class. So here relative pronoun is I met Khushi who stood first in the class. So who is the interrogative, and we have to use this who here. Okay, who? जो कि आए क्लास में फर्स्ट आई. आई मेट खुशी एंड हु स्टूड फर्स्ट इन द क्लास. मैं खुशी से मिला. और पहले सेंटेंस में क्या है? लेट्स सी. आई मेट खुशी, मैं खुशी से मिला. खुशी स्टूड फर्स्ट इन द क्लास. खुशी फर्स्ट आई क्लास में. बट हियर आई मेट खुशी रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन. हु स्टूड फर्स्ट इन द क्लास. वी मेट अ गर्ल. मैं एक लड़की से मिला. हर ब्रदर वॉज गिवन अ रिवॉर्ड. जिसके भाई ने उसको. सो वी मेट अ गर्ल हुज ब्रदर वॉज गिवन अ रिवॉर्ड. जिसके भाई को क्या मिला? रिवॉर्ड मिला. ओके, रिवॉर्ड किया गया. दिस इज अ गर्ल ऑल प्रेज हर. सो दिस इज अ गर्ल होम ऑल प्रेज. होम जिसको क्या किया गया? प्रेज किया गया. शगुन हैज़ फाउंड द पर्स. सी हैड लॉस्ट द पर्स. सो शगुन हैज़ फाउंड द पर्स को उसका पर्स मिला. सी हैड लॉस्ट द पर्स. सो शगुन हैज़, दैट इज अ नॉट सेंस राइट. सो शगुन हैज़ फाउंड द पर्स विच शी हैड लॉस्ट, जो उसने खो दिया था. सो वट हैड हैपन? आई डो नॉट नो. So I do not know what had happened. So what is a relative pronouns? I know the hostel. He lives in the hostel. So I know the hostel that he lives in. So that is a relative pronoun. So the noun or pronoun to which a relative pronouns refers is called is antecedent. Okay. So who, whose, and whom are used for persons, and which is used for animals and things without like. So that is used for persons, animals, or thing. My, our, your, his, her, its. They are known as possessive adjectives are now considered as possessive determiners. So let's see distributive pronouns. So what is the distributive? Distributive pronouns are those which show that person or thing are taken one at a time or in separate groups. So each of them got a prize. So each is a distributive pronoun here. Each. Okay, each. Next, neither of them came to see me. So neither and neither. So neither ear distributive pronouns, each, neither, either, either. Okay. So each of them got a prize. Neither of them came to see me. Neither or neither, both we can say. Either, either, both we can say. So either of the two roads leads to Delhi. So each refers to two or more person, take one by one. Like either means one or the other, and neither is of course the negative of either. Okay. So let's see here. Reflective and emphatic pronouns. So distributive pronouns here, each, neither, either. Okay. And here reflective emphatic pronouns is pronoun is with the action of the subject reflect or turns back on the subject itself are called reflexive pronoun. What is the meaning of reflective and emphatic pronoun? So pronoun in which the action of the subject jo kya karta hai, action ko kya karta hai, reflect karta hai, okay, and turns back to on the subject is the verb called reflexive. Like I injured myself, मतलब अपने द्वारा घायल हुआ. यू हर्ट योर सेल्फ, तुमने अपने द्वारा अपने आप को. सी किल्ड हर सेल्फ, उसने अपने आप को अपना आप मारा. दे विल इंजॉय देम सेल्फ, वो अपना आप इंजॉय कर रहे हैं. सो आई इंजर्ड माई सेल्फ, हियर माई सेल्फ, हर सेल्फ, योर सेल्फ, देम. सो हियर इज अ रिफ्लेक्टिव और एंड इम्फेक्टिव प्रोनाउंस. ओके, माई सेल्फ, हर सेल्फ, योर सेल्फ, देम सेल्फ. सो प्रोनाउन यूज टू कन्वे एम्फाइसिस इज कॉल्ड एन इम्फेक्टिव प्रोनाउंस. जो ऐसे प्रोनाउन जो कन्वे करते हैं, वैसे जो लगाते हैं, इसको कहते हैं इम्फेक्टिव प्रोनाउन. जैसे कि आई माई सेल्फ लॉक द डोर, you yourself ask for money, he himself insulted her, the wall itself fell. So here myself, himself, yourself, is so that is a force, emphasis. Okay, so the various forms of reflexive emphatic pronouns are myself, ourselves, yourself, yourselves, himself, herself, itself, themselves. So I hope you all students have understood this chapter and you have to repetition more time about this chapter. Okay. Okay, class, so see you next video.